This time I'm gonna show you how I made the water tanks. The normal water tanks, to water that we use to wash our hands, to do the dishes, and the gray water tank. I made them out of PVC sewer pipes. That was the cheapest way to make these. See, I'm explaining to the Dutch viewers. These are footage of the Dutch channel Leven in the Camper. And I'm explaining how I'm going to fix it all. And the 50 millimeter pipe you see is for the kitchen. I made was not big enough, so I had to wobble the drilling machine a little bit to make it bigger. Now I'm gluing it. You see? Now it fits. Now I can continue building it with the PVC pipes. Thank you. I forgot to buy some pieces, so I have to go to the shop. Extras. That's a... I did it with a bike, because it's not so far away from the place we stood that day. Now I'm gluing again. It was a day of sanding with sandpaper and gluing and a little bit of sawing and a lot of measuring. It's important that that hole becomes on the bottom side of the sewer pipe, so the water can drain out. The pipes I used were 125 millimeters in diameter. Now I'm preparing the 50 millimeter pipe for the wall, the valve, and that we can drain the water. That's the valve I'm picking up now, and it's 50 millimeter because I don't want to stand 50 minutes to wait for the water tanks, gray water tanks, to be emptied. I want to do that in just a few minutes, so that's why I used a big valve. See, it's, I'm explaining now that there is the right way and the wrong way to put the valve. Measuring it. I had to do this right in first time, because otherwise I had to go pick up some supplies again. the last piece. I have to glue a last piece between the pipe and the valve so that it fits properly. I have a little bit of space to work with, but it's not more than 1 centimeter. So I have to do it pretty precisely. I'm using just a simply wood saw to saw the PVC. Sanding it again. And gluing it again. But we are almost ready now. Then I can fill up the water tank and empty it again, so you can see that it drains very fast.